Hi guys, welcome back to WebSense Pro YouTube channel. I'm your host Bilal Nasir, and today we'll be adding Megamenu in our Dawn theme. And after adding the Megamenu, you will have your Megamenu showing up like this, where you can have submenu item displayed properly and improve the layout of your theme. So if you want to learn, please watch the video till the end. Let's jump into the code. So guys, this is how the default menu of Dawn theme looks like. Now, in order to add a little spice with the Megamenu, all you need to do is add an app. So go to the backend of your Shopify store, and from the dashboard, click on apps. And from apps, click on customize your store. So app which we are installing is a free app where you don't need to pay anything and you can easily add Megamenu to your store. Now in apps, search for BUDDHA Megamenu. And that's the app which we'll be installing to add in the Megamenu to our Dawn theme. Now click on this. That's the app. And from this menu, click on add app. Now it's asking for your app to be connected with your store and authorize the access. Now click on install app. Now it's showing up the paid and free package. We will be using free version for now. In our paid version, we can have many features like live icons, animated icons, and multiple styles of the Megamenu. For now, we'll just choose free plan. Okay, now after selecting the free app, you will have an initializing app screen. Okay, here's the dashboard of Buddha Apps Megamenu. Now click on the first menu item. We can just add the home icon, static icons, and select home, which will be linked to home page. Add in that. Now add in our Megamenu item, which will have multiple submenu columns. First, add in the main menu. So I'll be adding services, which will not link anywhere. You can link it to any of your inner page, to product page, blog page, or any of the custom web address if you want to. But for now, in order for the sake of the tutorial, I'll just click on no link. Now click OK. And in this menu item, we will create submenu, which will have 5 columns. Now click on these 3 small lines and select on simple. So in free version, we only have the simple one. We don't have any other styles of the submenu, unfortunately, because it's a free version. So we'll select on simple. And now in here, we will create our 5 columns, or you can say 5 list items. First list, so now we are adding our second list, okay guys, so I have created 5 columns the way I showed you guys, and I also added a submenu item. As you can see, we have items showing up on each list. We can add multiple items on each list and our Megamenu will look awesome like this. And after adding all of your item, click on save. So our Megamenu item has been saved successfully, and that's how it will look like once you hover over it. Now let's click on this button here, add and design Megamenu. So here it will have an option to select the menu. If you have multiple menu, make sure you select the one where you want to implement the mega menu. In my case, the app already created the mega menu and I've selected it. Now that's how my mega menu looks like. And we can change the fonts and the font size for the submenu item. So these are the submenu items. And as you can see, if I increase and decrease the font size, it changes the font size here. So I've increased the font size and it's increased now. Let's decrease it. And here we go. We can also change the hover colors by settings here, which say submenu colors. And unfortunately, we cannot change the font size of our main item, which is main menu item, which I'm going to show you guys how you can do that via CSS code. So click save and preview our mega menu on front end. Okay, after clicking save, go to your store and hit refresh. And here we go. Our mega menu is showing up on front end. Now, in order to change the font size on the main menu item, you'll have to edit the CSS code. Click on back end of your store and from online store and themes, click on actions and then edit code. Make sure to duplicate your theme so you can have a backup. If you mess up anything on your code, you can easily revert it back. Now click on edit code. And from here, we will search for base.css. So that's the file. And in base.css, go to line number 598 under this class, which shows the font size. And if you change the font size from here, now I'm decreasing the font size. So that's how the font size looks like now. And after decreasing the font size, hit save. And now let's preview it. Perfect, our font size is decreased now. You can change your font size, font color, and font family by this code here. So I have just added the font size in order to show you guys. You can also add font family and font colors in order to change the styling. Because in our free version of Buddha Mega Menu, we don't have the setting to change font size and colors for our main menu item. Cool. I hope you guys like the tutorial. Be sure to comment down below and let me know what you would like to learn. Have a great day.